She yelling over me. All that that means is neither of us is listening. And what's even worse, that we don't even remember why we're fighting. So both of us are mad.
I don't want you to go to bed.